choose from the glass of knowledge.
It is knowledge in it, compare. Don't ask me that. I pulled out another one. Oh, well. Anyway, what is the significance of the MA colors?
The MA colors are the colors of penance, and penance are basically somebody's ID.
Yeah, they're basically,
what represents them.
They're basically the person's ID. For example, Dustin's MA color is blue. That's because that is the main color on his pennant. His pennant colors are black, blue, and orange. And Emma and the blue color blue is in the center of his pennant. So
therefore, his color is blue.
Yeah, his MA color is blue.
Go to the website www.dauntlesschronicles.com. The QR code is on there, as well as the summary of the book. And also, if you want to shoot us any questions, go ahead, give us questions.
Ask away.